I'm Palin.
I'm Linnea.
I'm Lana.
And I'm Ashley.
And welcome to Graduation Cessation 2022. Oh,
shit, it's been a great 4 years.
And we want to look back on some videos over the last 4 years.
This is for you!
Riding my bike like I'm too young to drive. Careless and free like it's 2005. Had to chill my life out. Take a trip outside to have fun with my friends like I'm young and alive.
So can I get your AOL? Hit your line like LOL.
Some of my favorite experiences at KU were just from getting involved with so many different things.
My favorite experiences at KU were playing on the sports teams, because whether we were playing or just hanging out, it was always a good time.
My favorite high school memory is probably the volleyball trips where we do karaoke on the bus. That was pretty fun.
My favorite memory in high school was probably sophomore year going to U of O camp for basketball. Just the good times with my teammates.
My favorite part about being at KU was all the dances. I got to dress up with all my friends. We had great music, and shout out to everyone that put out those dances on.
So she hit my sidekick. She a vibe, so I got a top five. I peeped your new layout.
Hi, I'm Phelan Amos, a 2022 graduate of KU.
And I'm Linnea Gebauer. I'm also a 2022 graduate from KU.
And welcome to the final edition of KU and You!
Friday night lights, Friday night, yeah, it's way too late. I'm really messed up. Please don't tell your mom, don't wanna screw this up. Cause girl, I think you're fresh and I like those kicks. You've been on my mind, running circles round this up. Riding my bike like I'm too young to drive. Careless and free like it's 2005. Had to chill my life out, take a trip outside. Like I'm young and alive.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, all these reckless nights you won't regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up, I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old
back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine. Ain't always gonna be
told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days.
still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old things.
You don't know.
It is now time for what has brought us all here on this memorable June afternoon. It is my privilege and honor to call the roll of the class of 2022. Each senior here today has completed the requirements of a four-year high school education program that is accredited by the state of Oregon, and they will receive their certificate with the traditional red Klamath Union diploma cover as they cross the stage. Superintendent Brown, Ms. Brandel, Senior Counselor Jennifer Spiker, and Mrs. Perez, as I call the roll, will you please present the diplomas?
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
My favorite memory at KU is definitely going to the games, specifically senior year, just being able to cheer on our teams and all our sports, and it's just so much fun with all of my friends.
Well, that was June's edition of KU and You. I'm Linnea Gebauer.
I'm Emily Lemieux.
And I'm Baylen Amos, signing off for the last time.